Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. up one more time for our good friend, crew member, and forever companion, Dante, on the box during Separate. That was cool. And it was a pleasure joining him for a few minutes.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
That was the first ever knee jam. Are we all good with like noise though?
That was the first live knee jam.
I just said that. Schwitzing bullets over here. Better than freezing.
Yes.
You step into the Brown Hotel. Got a couple more for you tonight.
This is a song they like to play in bars a lot. Thank you.
Thanks so much for sticking with us and having a good time.
That was a song made famous by Elvis Presley in the 1950s. Somewhere around there.
Yeah, I think we got one more for you guys. Thanks so much for having us. Brown Hotel, Sean, thank you so much. We'll be back again.
We like it here.
I think I lost 10 pounds up here. Welcome to all those who just walked in.
This is
we are the Clock Reads, and we came here from Pittsburgh. This song is about Jason's cat. It's called El Gato del Fuego. Thank you.
I think that might be it.
Thanks, guys.
thanks, guys. Thanks for coming out.
We appreciate it a lot. We'll be back again. Unless you guys don't want us to come back.
Playing a lot throughout the summer, so be sure to check us out online. We got all of our tour dates up there.
Hey, guys. Clock Reads. Make some noise for him, please. Over here, they got a merch stand. If you're not a musician, you don't know how important it is for people buying some merch. So come on. Look what they got over here. It's real badass. Help them out. Make some noise for them one more time. Let's get them back here.
Thanks. Sean is the man. Thank you so much for having us, Sean.
Thank you so much, Sean. Great hospitality.